I'm Dr. Mark Creager, president of the American Heart Association, and we have just finished the 2015 American Heart Association Scientific Sessions here in Orlando, Florida. With me is Dr. Frank Sellke and Dr. Eric Peterson, the chair and co-chair of our Scientific Sessions Program Committee. Gentlemen, it's been a terrific meeting. We've had so many wonderful programs, including our late-breaking clinical trials. Eric, what were some of the highlights among these trials?
Well, it's hard to choose. There was such amazing science here. But I think overall, the SPRINT trial was probably the most impressive. There came a trial that ended early, just in time. We had the NIH here, many great speakers, and we're able to see here that lowering blood pressure down to 120 actually had significant benefit, up to a 25% reduction in their primary endpoint. Very impressive. In addition, all-cause mortality also reduced, remarkably positive. The final thing that was a little bit of a surprise at this meeting was even the older individuals, groups we thought were not going to benefit as much, at least in subgroup analysis, looked at least as much, if not more, than young people.
But the other thing the SPRINT trial underscores is the importance of funding for the National Institutes of Health, because this was a trial sponsored by the NIH.
And it would be unlikely that that trial would ever be done by anywhere else.
That's right. And it could have important implications for our clinical guidelines as we move forward.
As I understand, throughout this meeting, it's pretty impressive the Heart Association guidelines committees have been working diligently to try to incorporate this into the current set.
And Frank, there's been so many other innovative programs that took place during sessions this week.
That's right. The entire meeting was redesigned within the three science tracks, basic, population, and clinical. There were three tracks covering all areas of cardiovascular science. In addition, a high point of the meeting were the special lectures. Keith Fox gave the Paul Dudley White Lecture, gave an outstanding presentation. The whole program within the Paul Dudley White session was very good. Christine Seidman gave the Distinguished Scientist Lecture. The Lasker Laureate Lecture was given by Dr. Alain Carpentier, a world-renowned French cardiac surgeon who is really the father of mitral valve surgery, mitral valve repair, but emphasized total artificial heart replacement at this meeting.
That's right. Dr. Gary Gibbons, director of the NHLBI, gave a special lecture, as did our Surgeon General, Dr. Vivek Murthy, talking about the importance of a culture of health. So a lot of great special lectures. Young investigators got to present their abstracts, both orally and at poster sessions. They were very excited, and it was a great chance for interaction among our young trainees, meeting with mentors and role models.
I actually have to agree, Mark. I mean, while the big laureates giving lectures were great, and I enjoyed all those, it truly is the opportunity to see young people presenting their sort of first presentations that was really exciting to me.
We've increased the number of poster presenters. We have poster professors to increase the interaction, networking potential, and that, again, has been very well received.
Finally, we also had a lot of cutting-edge things being given at this meeting. We had a wonderful series of talks on precision medicine, others on big data, even those on heart tech or health tech and where that is going as a field. So those were all exciting to see.
One of my favorites was the clinical trialist session given by Dr. Elliot Antman and Bob Harrington, two of the leading trialists in the country. This is really truly outstanding program.
All right, frontiers in science and arrhythmias and in peripheral vascular diseases, really tracks for everyone.
That's right. What's one of the strong points of the American Heart Association Scientific Sessions? We have all areas represented: nursing, clinical cardiology, epidemiology, surgery. So it's a great meeting for networking and getting every area of investigation and knowledge at one place.
And let's not forget one of the major newsbreakers at this meeting, which took place at opening sessions, when Dr. Andy Conrad from Google Life Sciences presented his Connors lecture, and then together with our CEO, Nancy Brown, made this incredible announcement. And Eric, I'll let you share it with us.
Yeah, no, I don't know that many people outside of a small circle knew this was coming, but it was an offer to give up to $50 million to a team of scientists who are going to take on a monumental challenge in science. So that's going to be quite exciting.
Right. I think this approach to science will be a game changer. So an incredible meeting here in Orlando. But next year, please come to Scientific Sessions, which will be in New Orleans from November 12th to 16th. We hope to see you there.